Very simple setup with a jumbo joe, a tripod, the pot, and in the pot funnel to keep the food moist and help the meat not burn. This is really awesome and it helps a lot. That is a little lid holder I made. I can also pick up the pot with it and remove it from the jumbo joe and put it down or carry it to the table, whatever I would like to do. You can make this in a slow cooker, but then make it on coals is so much better. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe for more videos to come.